Park gets an extreme makeover. Hundreds of volunteers swarmed Ludlow City Park today. The group was made up of local high school students and Duke Energy volunteers. They painted a mural, they spruced up the playground, they added some new equipment, and they even built new bleachers for the softball field and installed new picnic tables. Kevin Gray, a coach for the Ludlow High baseball team and basketball team, spearheaded today's event. Very nice, and they had great weather for it, didn't they?
They did indeed.